in one of the in the conversation between Krishna and Arjun in the Bhagavad Gita, at one point he says, "Dhyayato vishayan pumsa sanghasteshopajayate." As you go on thinking of objects, sense objects, you develop a sort of attachment towards them. You see, just thinking vritti creation makes you feel attached after some time. Whether you like it or not, whether you have experienced it or not, you see, incentive salience, you start getting attached. Sanghat sanjayate kama. That attachment creates desire. Kamat krodho bijayate. From this desire, not that you will always get it, maybe there's no money in your pocket to buy juice or cake or whatever. So then anger comes. Krodhat bhavati sammoha. From anger comes a sort of delusion, a kind of moha. And sammohat smriti vibhramaha. This makes you forget what is in your memory. You see, remembrance utility is compromised. This is incentive salience. Samoha smriti vibhramaha smriti bhramshat buddhi nasho. If you forget all the good things stored in your memory, if your memory no longer directs you, what will it lead to? Buddhi nasho. Smriti bhramshat buddhi nasho. It results in nash of your intellect, destruction of your intellect. Buddhi nashat pranashyati. That is the moral death of the person. If your intellect no longer directs you towards what you should do, you are totally under the grip of some negative emotion, some kind of craving, some kind of compulsion, some unconscious force, then you can, it can result in a moral death. You will go and do the wrong thing. This is how, you see, compulsively you can be led towards a very wrong action. You are wanting, craving something more and more, which is not good for you at all, maybe. So, what is the starting point of this? Dhyayato vishayan pumsa. Isn't it? It led to buddhi nashat pranashyati. The starting point is, you started thinking too much of something which was not required. You paid too much attention to something which was not required for your experience. You get the point? You literally meditated on something which is of no use to you. That is why I say directed thinking, directed attention, directed towards definite goals, goal orientation, first condition for success. If this is not there, you can never be a leader. Hoga to hoga, nahi hoga to bhi chalega. Such people cannot be leaders anywhere. If I don't achieve it, who will achieve it? The path will become clear if you do this. And remember these psychological points which I am giving you. Just paying attention to something which is of no consequence to your life will generate an attachment towards it. That is the cause for incentive salience. And it leads to, finally, the moral death of the person. So that is why I say become aware of the great goals of your life and assert that awareness. I take my life into my hands. I am in charge of this instrument. And I will direct it towards my purposes. Don't allow all these unconscious forces to remove you from this. This is one thing which you have to understand. Let me give you one understanding here. The practical utility of this psychology is, it brings you into a condition where you know you are reliable. You know, this confidence which is required for leadership skills comes from this. If you develop this form of self-control, which means what? My awareness decides which way my life will go, which way my faculties will move. When I understand this, what happens is I learn to rely upon myself. Kisi bhi situation mein, I know I will take the right decision. I know my will go towards my goals. It will not get bifurcated. It will not go away from my goals. Samajh mein aa raha hai? Then when you find yourself reliable, you will develop confidence. Hai na? If you find yourself unreliable, in any, can you develop confidence? Can you have confidence? Only idiots have confidence in such situations. Andar kuch bhi nahi hai, fir bhi they are acting very confident. It is only your reliability and your clarity which gives you confidence. प्लीज सी दिस 100% रिलायबिलिटी एनी सिचुएशन आई विल ओनली एक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू माई प्रिंसिपल्स एंड आइडियल्स दिस इज कैरेक्टर एंड दिस इज द नेचर ऑफ अ लीडर दिस ओनली कम्स इफ यू हैव पेड अटेंशन टू दिस सिस्टम हाउ इट वर्क्स एंड डायरेक्टेड योर अटेंशन टूवर्ड्स वॉट रियली मैटर्स टू यू डोंट गेट कैरिड अवे अब एडवर्टाइजिंग एजेंसीज इनका काम ही है टू कैरी यू अवे टू बाई देयर प्रोडक्ट्स Isn't it? Anywhere. It's like a market, marketing tactics, all these are. But you must be focused. You must be alert and aware. And you must take your life into your hands. You are perfectly capable of it. You see, the secret of success lies in directing your will, keeping the will in your hands. My will is not compromised for something silly in life. Then you will be successful anywhere.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.